What the freak has happened?
And that's when he noticed YouTube is a son of a...